हेलो दोस्तों, कैसे हैं आप सब। आशा करता हूँ आप हमेशा की तरह बहुत अच्छे होंगे। तो मैं आज आपके सामने बताने जा रहा हूँ मनाली के कुछ बेस्ट प्लेसेस के बारे में, ताकि आप जब भी मनाली विजिट करें तो इन प्लेसेस को ज़रूर विजिट कर लीजिएगा। उससे पहले मनाली के बारे में कुछ जानिए। भारत में प्राकृतिक सौंदर्यता का जिक्र हो तब हिमाचल प्रदेश जरूर आता है। एक तरफ हिमाचल धर्म और आस्था के लिए जाना जाता है, वहीं प्राकृतिक सौंदर्यता के लिए भी जाना जाता है। यहाँ की कुल्लू घाटी और मनाली का तो कोई जवाब नहीं। सैलानियों का स्वर्ग कहलाने वाला इन जगहों में वह सारी खूबियाँ हैं जो एक पर्यटक के लिए घूमने का स्थान पे होना चाहिए। माउंटेन्स, ग्रीन वैली, क्लीन एंड क्लियर रिवर्स किसी को भी अपने ओर अट्रैक्ट करने के लिए काफ़ी है। ट्रैवलर के लिए ये बेस्ट जगह में से एक है। तो मैं आपको कुछ बेस्ट हिडन प्लेस के बारे में जानकारी दूंगा जो मनाली के इर्द गिर्द रहते हैं। सोलंग वैली, प्लेस लाइक दिस गिव्स यू लाइफ टाइम मेमोरी, पीसफुल कवर्ड विद स्नो ऑल ओवर एंड अ स्मॉल वाटर फ्लो गिव्स a place like heaven looks. Adventurous sports available here, snow scooter, ice skating, a very romantic place, favorite for adventurous enthusiasts, paragliding, parachute and horse riding like that. Bass River. In the heart of Manali, this river flows through the city. The water is so clean and clear. You have an option to do rafting here in this river. This river started journey from Bas Kun to Rohtang Pass, and the river water cooler be have seen all the green and water very pure. Manikaran Gurdwara. Manikaran Gurdwara, which is a holy place situated at river bank, and the Shiva temple is also there. You can hot water bath at the Gurdwara Kun. Everybody must visit this holy place and taste the langar which cooked on the holy spring. Jogini Waterfalls. You can visit this waterfall by trekking towards the top. These views are so good with the greenery around. When you reach here, you feel so amazing and very photogenic and scenic views here. Hirimba Devi Temple. This temple is about mother of Ghatotkacha and about Pandavas era. Beautiful green tall trees feels you very different when you enter in it. Must visit place. Heard that the film Roja shoot only here. This temple old architecture made with the woods and the rocks situated in the cedar forest. Gulaba. Gulaba is a snow point. When Rohtang Pass used to be closed, it is the one of the best place to see, enjoy it. You can enjoy snow tracking here even the month of May. So this is the best place, tourist place to visit in a summer especially. Gulaba is a perfect place which has a snow walk on a mountain, although a different experience within. This place is amazing. You should visit once at least. Birju Lake. Birju Lake is located at elevation of around 4,300 meters in Kullu district, Himachal Pradesh, India. It is located to the east of Rohtang Pass and is around 6 km from Gulaba Village. Good for photography and enjoy a lot of trekking experience. This is the best for camping and who love for nature. This is the outdoor camping is great. Vasisht Vat. The water is very hot and it has some ancient and magical power too. cure your skin disease. There are a separate section for a man and woman for bath. This is very ancient temple dedicated to Maharishi Vasishtha. Once you know, visit in Manali, you should go for here to bath. Jana Waterfall, beautiful waterfall with a wonderful scenery. It is the good place to take photos to we can enjoy the beauty of nature. This falls is not very big, but the place is famous for local food, especially rice and sindoos. One can enjoy zip line in this area too.